As Manhattan locks down and world leaders fly in to attend President Donald Trump's first UN General Assembly in office, Vladimir Putin tops the absentee list. Putin's spokesman Dmitry Peskov confirmed at the start of the month that Putin would not be going to the UN General Assembly, stating that the trip was not in the president's plans. Not for the first time, Putin is sending Foreign Minister Sergei Lavrov to lead the Russian delegations. On Monday, the Kremlin revealed Putin's actual plans for the day, announcing that while Russian diplomats take their seats, Putin will be in the command room for Russia's Zapad drill, near St. Petersburg. As the current administration has increased punitive actions on Russia without a push from Congress, Putin and his Prime Minister Dmitry Medvedev have criticized U.S. Secretary of State Rex Tillerson and Trump himself.